And here we have a toddler in the tummy tub. We filled it about an inch above the fill line. And as you can see, he actually enjoys sitting in it. It uses a lot less water than filling up the bathtub, but we keep him in the bathtub so he doesn't splash water all over the floor because he likes to splash. But it's just as easy to tilt his head back to rinse his hair in the tubby tub, even though he doesn't like it, regardless of where you do it. You can wash him in.